Welcome back, students. Now we start with the next video of class 5. Today's topic is our country. Our motherland India is one of the most beautiful and diverse countries in the world. It is a part of the Asian continent. India is the 7th largest country in the world by area. It is the second most populated country in the world with a population of about 130 crore. Now, India is a large country which has been divided into several administrative areas called states, which have their own governments along with a central governing system. Some smaller regions are made into union territories. India is divided into 28 states and 9 union territories. Every state has its own government elected by the people of that state. State governments have the liberty to run their state in the manner prescribed in the Constitution of India. Each of the state has its own culture, language, art, architecture, and lifestyle. People of different religions, castes, gender, and sections of the society live in harmony. This makes India a classic example of unity in diversity. Now, geographically, India has a variety of landscapes and climates. In the north of India, there are the majestic northern mountains. This is seen here in brown color. Yesterday, in the previous video, we learned that brown color shows the mountains and hills. Then followed by the northern plains. The southern plateau lies to the south and the Thar desert towards the west. The coastal plains runs along Peninsular India. Besides this, our country has two groups of islands, Lakshadweep Islands in the Arabian Sea. These Lakshadweep Islands in the Arabian Sea and Andaman and Nicobar Islands in the Bay of Bengal. Now we will study in little bit detail each geographical feature. First of all, the Northern Mountains. The Northern Mountains form the northern borders of India. These mountains run in a west to east direction from Jammu and Kashmir to Arunachal Pradesh. Here, Arunachal Pradesh, covering a distance of about 2500 kilometer. Their width varies from 450 kilometer in Kashmir to 150 kilometer in Arunachal Pradesh. Here the width is more than here. They include the Himalayas, the Karakoram range, and the Purvanchal or northeastern ranges. The mountains not only serve as a physical barrier, they also have an important role to play in the climate and lifestyle of this region. Now next comes the northern plains. Northern plains are also called the Gangetic Plains. The Great Indian Northern Plains are one of the largest plains of fertile land in the world. These are watered by several rivers like Ganges, Yamuna, Ghagra, Chenab, Ravi, Satluj, Bias, etc. These plains have been formed over a period of millions of years by the sediments brought by these rivers. Then the Great Indian Desert. The western part of the country includes the Great Indian Desert, which is known as Thar Desert. It is marked by low rainfall and scanty vegetation. Then Southern Plateau. The Southern Plateaus are situated towards the south of India. They cover a triangular landmass which is mainly divided into two parts: the Central Highlands and the Deccan Plateau. They are surrounded by three large water bodies, the Bay of Bengal, the Arabian Sea, and the Indian Ocean. They have rich deposits of minerals like coal, iron, ore, and a number of precious stones. Then the coastal plains. India has a long coastline of about 7,500 kilometers, including the mainland and the islands. Entire coastline has coastal plains along with it. It starts from Gujarat to West Bengal. These coastal plains. So these are the five physical features of India. Again, we are revising. Number one, the Nadan Mountains. Then the Nadan Plains or the Gangetic Plains. Then the Southern Plateaus. The Great Indian Desert or known as Thar Desert. And the Coastal Plains and Islands. Lakshadweep Islands in Arabian Sea. And Andaman and Nicobar Islands in Bay of Bengal. So children, you all have to study this map, the physical features. You do practice at home with a map. If you have a map at your home of class 4, maps must be there in your home. So you can do practice by filling this map, main five physical features of India, using crayons and colors. And this can be shown when we meet in the class. Thank you.